Congress must restore the right that was taken away in Roe v. Wade and protect Roe v. Wade. Give every woman a constitutional right. The Vice President and I are doing everything to protect access to reproductive health care and safeguard patient safety. But already, more than a dozen states are enforcing extreme abortion bans. Make no mistake about it. If Congress passes a national ban, I will veto it.